An Arizona man has been arrested for setting a gas station and market on fire in Kernville. The Kern County Fire Department confirming about an hour ago that the suspect, Kevin Cheatham, was arrested yesterday in Arizona and that he is charged with 5 felony counts of arson. This surveillance video shows Cheatham setting the small fire in front of the store at about 4 o'clock in the morning on New Year's Day. The gas station and market were destroyed, but fire crews were able to save an attached restaurant.